So, the Dubai Turtle Rehabilitation Centre are releasing 30 turtles today on World Turtle Day. They've released and rehabilitated nearly 2,000 since 2004, and today brings together saving the environment and raising awareness for the plight of some of the world's most endangered sea animals. Come on, mate, it's that way.
Paparazzi.